fam, look at what they just found. A freaking container or something, and the freaking door is open.
Let's find out what's behind the door.
Oh, that's heavy, man. But you, what the hell is this place?
What the hell? I'm literally now alone in the somewhere that's there, guys. My power regular is inside the freaking behind the villa, but I'm going to show you that later in the video. So make sure to watch the full video, fams. It's going to be insane. But this part right now is nearby that abandoned villa, fans. So I want you to smash that like. And yes, I don't know any history about this place, guys. Only thing I know from the view of the abandoned villa, that is abandoned for many years. And I guess they once they tried to renovate one room, but not finished it. So yeah, well, it's actually pretty weird. But yo, it's going to be an crazy exploration, fams. And I'm glad that I can take you with me to this exploration. So smash that like and let's continue with this adventure. Container, fans, so weird. And why the heck are some doors are here? Whoa. Yo, what the heck is this? Jesus. And that's a big ass fire pit. Okay. Ooh.
Something in the freaking tank, guys, just like a footstep. I know if you heard it too.
Hello?
Yo, there's no one here, man.
I literally exploring here by myself, fam. It's literally my power rig is inside the pillow.
Where the heck am I now? Nice.
Where the heck am I? Literally. Jesus Christ, place.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I just found the window open. And there in front of me, fams, is the villa we're going to explore. And that, the left side of the abandoned villa, guys, they tried to renovate it but not finished it. I don't know why. I just drive here to a location, guys, and we found this abandoned villa, guys. So yeah, that's nuts. Alright, let's do this. Also, you shoot out on my boy Rodrigo, because he is already inside the freaking abandoned villa on his own to take dope pictures for you, fams. So stay tuned for the pictures he's going to upload on his Twitter. So, oh, there he is. There he is. Are you finished?
No.
Okay, he's just finished with freaking taking pictures. So it's now my turn to explore the house alone.
Uh-huh. He just told me when he was inside the building alone, he heard someone walking next to him. And he watched to the place, I mean, he watched to the area where he heard someone walking on slippers, but no one was there, guys. And he also had the feeling that someone was standing behind him, but literally there was no one inside the freaking abandoned villa. I swear, fans, and now it's my turn to explore it on my own. I'm scared a little bit because what he just said, he has a feeling that someone was inside the freaky abandoned villa, guys. I mean, not human but a spirit, I guess, who owns this place. So let's find out if I'm going to hear something paranormal, fams. So, and now it's time to uncut and film.
I mean, it's now time to film uncut, guys, so you can literally see everything. And we can capture some everything on camera right now. Let's do this. Now, who the heck put a freaking cage in the freaking garage of this place? What the hell?
Oh shit!
Also, you heard something fall down, but no, nothing fell down, man.
Well, this is actually pretty weird. I'm scared. Oh. I thought I saw someone standing there after the freaky window. I don't know what you're gonna do, man. What the hell? Alright. Who the heck put the freaking bed in the freaking basement? What the heck is a ghost? Alright, guys. Those are the stairs that go to the first floor where the yurt. I mean the main floor. It's here where you heard some crazy noises too, and on the first floor. Ooh. So beautiful, fams. Look at the coaches. What the hell? And this is the area they want to renovate, but it's not finished. It, I don't know why, but look, it's beautiful and it's red. What the hell happened here? It's crazy, man. Okay, that's going to the first floor. The stairs that go to the first floor. What the hell? This is from 2002. The newspaper, guys, what the hell? This is the most haunted part of the house that Rodney told me. I'm scared. Empty room here, not especially. What the hell? Okay, whoa. Jesus Christ! Yo, that's so destroyed, that's crazy. Dude! So fams, I just filmed uncut the main floor and first floor, actually the basement as well. And now I'm going to end this here right now, fams. But I'm going to do my outro outside because I want to take some cinematic sense right now before I leave this freaky villa, guys. So I will see you when I'm back outside. almost fell down, legit, guys. It's so slippy here.
Because it rained, and yeah, now the ground is slippy, guys. So, I just explored, uncut, the freaky Villa Hesaaf, guys. Actually, the Redas building in front of me, fams. But yo, it was crazy and scary, especially what he told to me, man, before I explored the house on my own. And he heard some crazy things, guys. Like I said, guys, it was scary as hell. Probably this house can be haunted by the owner that lived here, or I don't know who the heck lived it, guys. We just found this house on the way to the destination, so I really don't have a clue what is the history of this place, but yo, it was scary. So if you enjoyed this video, smash the like button, support him right now on Twitter, it's all in the description. And yeah, I'm just this world, and I'm gonna see another one. Peace.